Yes, the vertical iPhone Mirror 2 TV full screen vertical mode. How do you let your iPhone mirror to your TV monitor? Today, I will introduce you a very, very special product. It is smartphone vertical mode mirror adapter. It can let your iPhone mirror to TV vertical mode, fortune mode. First, connect the power of this adapter. DC vibe voltage, HDMI output, connect to your TV monitor.Finally, connect the USB cable. If you use the Lightning iPhone, please connect the Lightning cable. And then connect to this USB-A port. And then you will see the TV monitor. Trust. The iPhone will mirror to your TV. Yes.It is a vertical mode. You just switch your TV monitor. Yes, this is what you want. The direction is arrow. You just use your finger to touch this icon. Touch. The video will become the horizontal mode. And touch again. Touch.Yes, the video will be normal. Yes, the vertical iPhone mirror to TV full screen vertical mode. What is its application? The first application, you can use iPhone as a camera. For example, I turn on an app. Yes, iPhone as a vertical mode camera.The second application, you can use your iPhone as a digital signage. iPhone as a digital signage. The third application, if you play an iPhone game, you can mirror the vertical mode video to your TV fortune mode.
Instagram 没有问题。OK.
The fourth, you can connect a video switcher. You see, the video switcher is HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3, HDMI 4. You can use the HDMI 1 to connect this adapter and use your finger to switch the video channel.The finally, you can let your iPhone as a beauty camera and then connect to a HDMI capture card and you can use your OBS to do a beauty camera live streaming.The first topic, I use the wire cable connect to this adapter.The second topic, I will show you how to use a wireless connection. First, please plug the power again. And you can see the TV monitor. It will show the blue screen. Yes, you can see this picture. And it will show the SSID and the password. Use your iPhone. You go to the control center. And connect this SSID, this one is this. and the password type, okay. And then go to the Safari and turn on the IP address 192.168. Yes, this IP address. The go. And select the internet. The internet, Wi-Fi internet is my home router, this one. For example, this is my home router and connect. Okay, and back. And go to your control center again. Do not connect this SSID. Do not connect this SSID. And please change it to your home router SSID, this one. Yes. And then we can use your iPhone to mirror. Okay, turn up. And use the AirPlay, this one. You can see the AirPlay name, mini box, touch. And then it will mirror to the TV. Yes. This is wire connection. Use this idea, you can use your iPhone to mirror to TV by wireless connection, and it is a vertical fortune mode. I play YouTube. Let me summarize. This is a smartphone vertical mode mirror adapter. It can let your iPhone or Android mirror to your TV, fortune mode, vertical mode. It have two connections. One is wire cable. The second is wireless AirPlay or Android MirrorCast. If you interested in the Android connection, please follow my video demo as my message.